Featuring Narcothunder. Thunder.
Whoa! Where are we?
What the heck? This is beautiful. I did not expect this. Everything else has just been Disney related. What is this? What the heck is this?
It's beautiful!
Mm-hmm. Please.
Right. We need to find Master Xehanort.
Yeah! Xehanort has to be somewhere in town. Yeah.
Flying is so convenient, by the way.
It sure is awful quiet here.
There's no one around.
Home is bad. 100% on site. Oh, it's on site with this guy.
Hey! What?
Oh, super bad.
What's going on?
I like that. I like that a lot.
Are you serious?
Yes, they're serious. Look at them with the high heels and shit. Hella serious. They look like Loki's evil minions. Top class. How many we got? 2, 4, 6, 8. They don't look so organized.
I don't think they're the locals.
Ready? Huh?
Don't put your thing on me, bro. Break stuff.
Back at you. Yeah, so long.
What's up?
Here we go!
That was a waste of a time. That's a lot of damage. Good lord, this is so boring. There you are.
Back at ya! Back off!
Oh, finally. I'm tired
of
too,
all
bro.
The places to be sent.
Master Xehanort!
Behold, this town. Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders, it is the nexus from which all worlds spring.
Yo. 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 That's bad, yo. Super bad.
Here I and my other selves can be one. United in Scala et Kylum.
Yo, this place is nice, so I gotta admit, it's a very cool place. Illuminati. Scala ad Kylum. Vibrated very rigorously. Oh damn, that's looking pretty not good for me. Yeah, that's bad. Oh, it's super bad. He got some long ass horns.
Let's get him!
Yeah!
Gulp. Heck no, Inception. Inception as well.
You guys okay?
Now. We are just getting started. Come on.
Got him.
Concede.
It's over.
Concede.
I got you.
Got you. Get out of the water. Let's go. Get out of the goddamn water. That's right. You ain't gotta say nothing. Just good. Just good. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna have to cut the facility short if I can.
You could contain me here, knowing all that you do about connections.
Oh, damn, it's bad. super bad.
There is one sky, one destiny.
I guess we're just gonna have to finish this. That is not good enough. We are going to Zayn in this final and first and only episode. special threat. Oh, that's okay. That was pretty good. I gotta admit. Uh-oh.
Expire!
Day one showed up. Goofy and Dalga. Baka.
It's over now! You lost!
Yeah.
No, look. You are too late.
Uh-oh.
Are we really?
I don't know.
What's gonna happen?
A purge. The world will be returned once it started. The world began in darkness, and from that darkness came light. From the light came the people, and the people had hearts. Evil burgeoned in those hearts, begetting more darkness. And the darkness spread across the world, like a plague. The light The symbol of the world's hope was devoured by shadow, leaving nothing but ruin and utter failure. But the first light, the light of Kingdom Hearts, it can give us a new start. An empty world, pure and bright.
It wasn't your decision to make.
Get up.
Then whose was it? The world needs someone to stand up and lead. Someone strong. To stop the weak from polluting the world with their endless darkness. Someone to dictate their destiny.
If so, you're not that person, Xehanort. A real leader knows that destiny is beyond his control, and accepts that.
You make me think of an old friend.
Look!
Oh.
Did show up for the last battle. I ain't so mad.
You're maniac.
That's right.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay.
But you're right.
Oh, I guess I am.
Kingdom Hearts is closing on the other side, but we managed to follow our hearts to you.
Master Xehanort.
I only want to talk. What's happening?
There's more to light than meets the eye.
You ain't shit.
As I told you.
I'll try to tell you.
You sly fox.
You son of a beep. Who in the heck?
Now hand over the Keyblade, Xehanort. It is too late. For us, perhaps, but not for them. No. I can do this. Enough. Checkmate.
Is it? That's it.
I told you that you might be surprised.
Yeah, you got me.
Huh? Really?
Does it?
What?
It's just, you never admit it when you lose.
That's 'cause I never lose.
Oh, come on.
Good game today.
I try.
Maybe I won't go as far as you.
Huh?
When the world needs a defender, they'll pick you, Ericus.
Huh? You think?
But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you.
Yeah, and I'll be there for you.
Oh my god.
Very well done.
That was kind of weak, I'm not gonna lie.
Terra, Aqua, then. Forgive your foolish teacher.
Master!
Master!
Master.
Then, I put you through such a harrowing experience. And Aqua, I left you with such a heavy burden. Terra, look after them for me, please.
Bruh's been missing for like 250 years. You gonna ask him to watch over these guys, these kids?
Here. Ready, my friend? Yes.
I can see why you lost all your hair. No, I can see why you lost all your hair.
Sora, let's close it.
Everybody help me out.
I don't got this. I have the power. Say, man, Kingdom Hearts is overall a pretty good game. It was a very long Disney commercial, but it was a very, very good one at that.
It's finally over.
Finally.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
No.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh-huh.
We'll find Kairi. Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out.
No. I know what to do.
Sora!
My whole journey began the day I lost her. And every time I find her, she slips away again. I thought we'd finally be together, but she's out there, alone. Not for one more second.
That's right.
Thank you, Donald, Goofy. But this time, I have to go it alone.
Sora, listen. The power of waking isn't to go chase hearts around. Even if you do locate Kairi, you might never come home to us again.
I will. And we'll both be back before you know it.
Mm-hmm.
Please.
Let him go, Mickey.
Riku!
His heart and his mind are made up. Now believe in him.
Yeah.
Yeah. Safe journey, Sora.
Thank you.
Okay, so is this how it ends? This better be how it freaking ends. Yo, show me Kairi at least. Don't do me like that. Oh. Happy ending for them. It's a really good happy ending. Look at Mrs. Donald Duck. She's all mad. I wish my beard looked like that. 110%. I wish my beard looked like that. Just some old regular fireworks. It's pretty cool. They all got their own necklaces. I'm providing my own dialogue so that you two can't strike this. Hey, my homie. Come give me a hug. Yeah. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, this is probably a good place to start ending it. My name has been Narco Thunder. I hope you like, comment, and subscribe on this video. If you did enjoy this huge long format, please let me know down below in the comments. And, you know, I'll keep making videos about this kind of game in particular. Let me know if you ever played Kingdom Hearts, if you enjoyed Kingdom Hearts, how was your experience with Kingdom Hearts? My experience has been nothing but good and joy. So yeah, I'll let this play out, and yeah, you guys can have a good time and enjoy.
things they don't really mean, really mean. Oh, you're only everything I ever dreamed, ever dreamed of, ever dreamed of. You must be kidding me, did you really think I could say no?
Did you summon us back?
Yep.
Is that you, Lucio? You look different.
Haven't heard that name in a long while. These days they call me Zigbar, but hey, whatever suits you.
Is it really you?
Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Been through plenty more semblances since, but it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
What role?
I guess Ava didn't make it after all.
Meaning what?
I told her, clear as day, what it is I had to do.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
As if. Ava had her own mission, and she carried it out.
I've heard enough! Lucio, what was your role?
I hope you like long stories.
What's this?
I heard about this new game.
Seven black pieces, and?
Just watch.